Yes, hello, dears. Bengen, who was also called the man of the island, Bengen yani piyavaki durgaka, had visited Treasure Island twice. Duzer serdani durgaka daka durgaya gatina. Firstly, with Flint, when they buried the treasure, Flint took 6 strong sailors with him, but he came back alone. He had killed them all. Okay. And secondly, Bengen went to Treasure Island with a different ship. They searched for 12 days, but they did not find the treasure. So his friends marooned him, left him on the island. So he lived there for 3 years. Okay.